His family of foxes are in for a change. His life is fantastic. His wife is fantastic.
Because
his neighbors, not so fantastic. All I want to do is kill the innocent animals.
In order to escape, the fantastic Mr. Fox must plot with the animals and kill the humans and save the day.
Is Mr. Fox witty enough to get out of this situation?
Can he save the village of animals? Or will the humans win?
Find out in the fantastic Mr. Fox.